Okay, here, yes. Here we starting the third period. Here we are starting the third period. In Tulsa, Oklahoma, August 2nd on a Thursday, 2018. And it's 1-1. And the Grizzlies got a power play for about a minute and a half with a penalty. Tripping penalty that was called earlier, later in the second period. Excuse me. Good drop pass. Can't get the shot off. Kept in. Oh, hit the goalpost. Back to the D. No. Good. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a trip. And the Grizzlies get it here. You get it again. Penalty is about to be called as soon as the Reapers touch it. There it is. Man, the Reapers get a penalty, and so the Grizzlies once again have a power play. Okay, the Grizzlies get a power play right here until about the 15:40 mark. Good save by Knight. No ice. They get it. No. Good goal there. And the Reapers make it 2-1 here. And the Reapers take the lead here with 14 minutes and 40 seconds left in the third period. Oh, to take a good shot. Good shot. Deflection. Good shot and a great deflection. This number 77 Smith takes it, and 88 over there. He deflects the awesome deflection right there. That's perfect right there.
3-1
now. 2-1. 2-2. That makes it 2-2. They tie it up again. It didn't take long for the Grizzlies to come back and get a goal there. After the Reapers got a goal. Ice. Good save. Good save. Yeah, they were pushing around a little bit. Whoa, that was a great shot. Good save by Knight there. Putting some pressure on, they get it. It hits Knight, hits the goalie, and kind of goes into the net from the back. And that puts the Grizzlies ahead 3-2 here with about 11 and a half minutes left in the game. And just because you're behind the net doesn't mean you shouldn't shoot. A lot of times I've seen it here, hit that goalie and bounce in. Frank keeps it in, takes a shot, it's kind of high.
Oh,
and here's another chance. Didn't get it. Nice pass, he saw this man over there. Oh, gonna be offsides. Anderson takes a good shot. It's saved by the goalie there. I don't know. 3-2, Grizzlies in lead with 8.5 minutes left in the game. Reapers have been keeping it in their end for a while. Good save. Decides to cover it up. I think the ref said when nobody's around, the goalie's got to play it. I'm not sure about that. I didn't know that. Oh, there's a fight, a little bit of pushing and shoving. That's not very good right there. No, somebody was just getting a little bit rough on the same person too many times in a row without the ref seeing it or something like that. Save, good save. Could be a backhand, forehand. Another good save, deflecting it upward. Out of play. These Grizzlies really got to come back here if they're going to tie it up. 3-2. Grizzlies, I meant to say the Reapers really got to get going here to tie it up. Save, good save.
Try and score.
And they called the timeout. And the timeout just finished up. The Reapers are gathering their thoughts, trying to see what they'll do here to tie it up. Grizzlies in the lead 3-2 with only 2 minutes and 15 seconds left in the third period here. And the Grizzlies got, the Reapers got it in their end. They have a chance to do something here. That's a good move by that goalie coming out like that. Reapers got it, bringing it in. Oh, they lose it over there. Here's a breakaway. If they skate fast enough. Oh, they get it. They may have clinched the game right there. Grizzlies in the lead now, 4-2.
It went up underneath, didn't it?
Two Grizzlies with less than 30 seconds left in the game. There's a whistle. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, good catch.
That's going to be the game. Grizzlies 4, Reapers 2.